I'll say there's a saying in our northern relatives. It's GLAAH. GLAAH. So I always go backwards. I have to say you honor it, you acknowledge it, you accept it, and you let it go. So GLAAH, GLAAH is HAALG. Honor, accept, acknowledge, let it go. So that's what I do with like so many different things. If you're going through in life, then that's what I do. Is I have to honor it, right? And I have to accept it. Even though sometimes, even if it's really hard, some things in life are very hard. So I deal with mine through spirituality. Yeah. So I like fires. If there's a little fire, then I offer tobacco and I give prayers. You know, it's just a matter of being living in gratitude and giving thanks for whatever you have and whatever the Creator brings. Whether it's negative, positive, you know that the Creator is going to bring you through it.